This is a cautionary tale to sailors. Be careful which port you decide to dock your ship in. As I went out one evening, not for a night's career, I spied off the first ship and her I did steer. I hoisted her my signal, which she very quickly knew. And when she seen me bumping fly, she immediately hove to. I'm using nautical terms as a metaphor for that ship, you see. She's a dark and roving eye, her hair hung down in ringlets. She's a nice girl, a decent girl, but from the break is fine. Esmeralda, get up here! Right, there we are. Right, now where was I? Yes. Oh, sir, you must excuse me for being out so late. If my parents knew of it, so sad would be my fate. My father, he's a minister, a good and honest man. My mother, she's a dancing girl, and I do the best I can. What kind of minister marries a dancing girl? I have no idea.
One family Lutheran.
She's a dark and roving eye, and her hair hung down in green. She's a nice girl, a decent girl, a son of the rakish kind. I took her to a tavern and treated her to wine. Little did I figure she was one of the rakish kind. I handled her, I danced her, and found to my surprise, she's nothing but a fire ship rigged up in a disguise. Fire ship is a metaphor for a woman with a French disease. So come on, you bold seaman, who on the street you sail. If you seek companionship, beware the ship you hail. I barely left my fire suit, it was hardly a week gone past, when I found the fire that burned in her was raging on my mind. Mass is a metaphor for maple. Symbol you want to throw in there.
She's a dark and roving eye, and her hair hung down in ringlets. She's a nice girl, a